Welcome to our tutorial on setting up backup files in Excel. Backups are essential because they provide an extra layer of protection for your work. If something goes wrong, like a computer crash or accidental deletion, having a backup can save you from losing important data. It's almost the same as the protection we discussed in previous video on how to set up auto recovery in Microsoft Excel. Let's see how to set up backup files in Excel. First, open Excel and the workbook you want to create a backup for. Keeping regular backups ensures you always have a recent copy of your work. For illustration purposes, I have just opened a workbook following the steps explained in our previous videos. Before moving to the steps, I will show you the place where I have saved this workbook. Now, you see only the example 01 file is there. Remember it till the end of this video. Back into the steps now, click on File and then Save As, and Browse. This will open the Save As dialog box. It's always a good idea to save your work in a location you can easily access. Now browse to the location where you want to save your file. For this example, I'll save it on a file folder in my desktop for easy access. Before you save, click on the Tools button at the bottom of the dialog box, then select General Options. This step is crucial for setting up your backup. In the General Options dialog box, check the box that says Always create backup. This ensures that Excel will create a backup copy each time you save the workbook. Then click OK. Back in the Save As dialog box, type a name for your workbook and make sure the Save As type is set to Excel Workbook. Click Save to finalize the setup. Actually, I have already done it. Now let's verify that the backup file has been created. Navigate to the location where you saved your file. You'll see your original file and a backup file with the type Microsoft Excel Backup File. This backup file is a snapshot of your last saved version and will be updated each time you save the original file. And that's it! You've successfully set up Excel to create backup files automatically. Regularly backing up your work can save you from potential data loss and give you peace of mind knowing your information is safe. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to check out our other videos for more Excel tips and tricks. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Excel Tutor.